You notice I call five groups. There's a little bit more pressure into it. I call five crew members. We back away from it. The rocket car, even the pipe on the back, is made out of stainless steel. It's a solid block of stainless steel. It's machined out of this. And will turn cherry red as it goes down the quarter mile. Here we go. Now, if that pesky moves away from the rocket, and he will tell Rat Phelps to lean in a little bit harder. And it's starting to percolate. You want to hear from here? A couple more times. That'll really tune up the heat in the rocket car. And the driver takes the last procedure to make sure all the pressures are dialed up just properly. It is air that is pressurized into the hydrogen peroxide, which moves it back to the engine. 5,000 plus pounds of thrust, or 12,000, depending on the side. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready. And join me at the five. Thank you.
but that's the way I put it this morning.
Thank you. Nice time.